Welcome to VR Next Brussels. I am Jitka Pánek-Jurková, I'm the director of Czech Center Brussels, and together with VR Next Prague, we are the organizers of this event. And we are truly overwhelmed by the interest of the audience. Thank you so much for being here in such an amazing number. The first thing, really, should be to thank Gare Maritime and Touren Taxis. They have been a brilliant, brilliant host. And I am here to thank them and also to welcome Mrs. Gloria Omoyi, representative of Touren Taxis Gare Maritime, and she is here to welcome you on behalf of Touren Taxis. Gloria.
Hi, everyone. Thank you a lot for the presentation. I am Gloria Omoyi, the public relation of Touren Taxi, and I'm really happy to welcome this exclusive event. We are Next Brussels, an exclusive fashion show that will host Belgian and young Czech upcoming fashion designers. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Gloria. I'm happy about many things tonight, really, but one of them is that I can welcome here with us two very prominent guests and, of course, our partners that are here to welcome you as well on behalf of the Czech presidency to the European Union. This is one of the accompanying culture events. So let me welcome here with me Madame Edita Hrdá, ambassador and permanent representative of the Czech Republic to the EU.
Thank you very much, Jitka. Ladies, gentlemen, kids, colleagues, it's a great pleasure to be here this afternoon with you. Thank you for coming. As Jitka said, it is one of accompanying endeavors, meetings, presentations which we do here in Brussels. But first, thank you very much for having us here in this beautiful premises. This is really amazing how this promenade could look like in an old Gare Maritime. This is something very special. I have to say we don't have in Prague something like that yet. So I very much hope it comes once, such a premises. Fashion had been always a link between Belgium and the Czech Republic, and these great names, Dries van Noten, Anne de Lemester. This is something what inspired all. It made really sign and is very important for Belgium, but it inspired many of our designers also in the Czech Republic, being it Libiana Rochová, being it Denisanová. And it is a great pleasure to see here today with us the young people which are coming from universities, as Antwerp is the place for culture and design and fashion, so is Prague, but also schools in Brno, Zlín, Ústí nad Labem, Liberec and Plzeň, the Czech cities, where we can find young designers. So today these designers will be present here with us and they will show you what the Czechs are able to show. And I very much hope you will like it. Enjoy the afternoon. Thank you, Jitka.
Thank you so much. And the second guest of honor really is obviously ambassador of the Czech Republic to the Kingdom of Belgium, Mr. Pavel Klucký.
Thank you, Jitka. Good evening to everybody, ladies and gentlemen, dear children, dear friends. I'm very happy to be here with you in such a magnificent Gare Maritime. This is something which is worth to be. And I would like to use this opportunity to remind all of you that this year it's the year of European youth. 2022, and this is another reason why we are having today this important fashion show by new Czech and Belgium designers. But I would like also to share something with you, and it is about the Ukraine. Ukraine is fighting the Russian aggression, and that is why the Czech and the Ukrainian embassies here in Brussels are taking action and would like to ask you to respond to the fundraising. When you entered today, you received among other paperwork and booklet, you received also the poster for fundraising. This is the official platform which was initiated by the Ukrainian president, and our help will be solemnly dedicated to medical aid. And I would be very pleased if you can spare a few euros to help Ukrainians to fight this aggression. And at the same time, I would like that you would enjoy this show, and please do enjoy it. Thank you.
Of all the events we conceptualized and organized for the Czech presidency of the Council of the EU, this is really by far the most unorthodox, some might even say crazy. As far as I know, it is not too typical for the EU presidencies to do fashion shows, is it? And there is a good reason for that. It really was challenging. But despite that, we are deeply convinced that it was worth. We have really, for the 5 years that I spent in Brussels, really tried to promote links between Czechia and Belgium in the domain of design, product design, and fashion design. And moreover, bringing specifically VR Next to Brussels. VR Next is a show of young fashion designers that takes place originally in Prague. Made a lot of sense because its director and the curator of today as well, Lukáš Spilka, completed both the Academy of Arts in Prague and the Royal Academy of Fine Arts in Antwerp. So he's connected to both the scenes. And not only that, the major fashion schools from Antwerp and Prague and also Brussels La Cambre will be represented here today, but we made a special effort to present a broad selection of young upcoming talents across Europe. So we included amazing talent incubators from Brno, from Plzeň, and from other cities across Europe, and are really bringing you a selection of what we consider to be the most interesting of the young fashion names there. Among others, this year has also been marked by a focus on youth, and this is something that is very important to us to help young creators from all domains to get into the spotlight. Finally, after the fashion show, don't leave us, at least not all of you. There will be a brief Q&A with the designers, or at least some of them. And there will be also a DJ session by Pierre Urban. And importantly, another opportunity to have a guided tour of the Parallels exhibition that is right behind you and a site-specific World of Arc at the other side of Gare Maritime. So there is quite a lot going on today. One last joy that I like to share with all of you. We really are honored and privileged to have such a beautiful network of partners here in Brussels, and only by joint effort we are able to organize such a representative event as today. So this is now the opportunity to thank all of them. Gare Maritime, of course, for the space and all the support. Parliament representation of Czechia to the EU for the party that will take place afterwards. Embassy of the Czech Republic to Belgium for the support with the accommodation of the organization team. Delegation of Prague to the EU with the help for the show. Representation of South Moravian Region for helping us with the show and also including their ecotextile in Brno. The Pilsen representation for bringing Sutnarka to the show. Royal Academy of Fine Arts Antwerp for sending their brightest. Czech Tourism for sponsoring a trip for two fashion influencers from Belgium to Prague. And Autokont, the member of the Aricoma group, for being a very generous supporter of this event. And finally, the European Commission, who helped this as well to happen. The last word is thank you to the teams of VR Next, Lukáš, Kristýna, Rosalie, and to the amazing team of Czech Center Brussels, specifically Daniela Farfult right there, who really made this happen, and our amazing interns, including Daniela Majetová, who also did a great deal of work. So that is really it. Enjoy VR Next. On the backside of your programs, there is a QR code that leads to the specific lineup of the show. So there you can see which designer designed which look. So enjoy that and stay with us after for more, more of what we have to offer. Enjoy VR Next Brussels.
eyes shut. Ignorance of the future, so that I may run amok. I'm screaming, fuck. The past beats out in the distance, and it echoes in the presence. If we ever really listen, and as the time passes by, you are the subtle, all your luggage for the scar. Asking why, asking why. Or how, or when did it begin? The break that's in your voice that shows how you've been living. You've been living. Yeah, and it's a terrible case to never know what love is, but keep a smile on your face. At some point you stop pretending, find a meaning, and we're leaning on another shoulder's like. And as I said, the more years in the skin, I find a line between all of our wants to be a little thin. And some people you can never replace, and what's been said has been said, you can never erase. So just be kinder to your loved ones, to your Yeah.